Why number 20 so stiff though? It's kind of hurtful. I didn't think I was that stiff. Thought I killed it.
He said banana boot at one point, laughing face. That's a great change up.
As Jackson Finley's gonna hop on the banana boot.
Never gonna live that down in my entire career.
I'm mad at how well they hit this. That's what she said.
Matching with one of your players on Tinder is my biggest accomplishment to date. If you wanted to at Dan Oberst, you should have, because that's 100% Dan. I mean, he's just swiping 24/7. So, yeah, I'm definitely guessing it was Dan, without a doubt.
I have a Hinge, not a Tinder, so it couldn't have been me. Okay, but like those quads? Suffocating. It's very true. I have suffocating quads. Boom!
Emily Chloe 234. So no one is going to say it. The Savannah Bananas? Who was at the meeting responsible for naming this team? Quadruple question mark. I was. I was at the meeting. It was a good meeting.
I have a whole husband, but hello, who are y'all? So she's like 30, 35. Oh God, I don't know if I can do that now.
Y'all gangster until the oranges and apples pull up. Oranges and apples, yeah right buddy. We'll peel back the oranges like it ain't nobody's business. And then we'll cut up and slice up them apples like it ain't nobody's business. Try us with all that oranges and apples nonsense. Bring the grapes, bring the peaches, bring the pineapples. Bring all you got, the kiwis, the strawberries, it don't matter. Dang matter, I mean. The bananas are running over them all, you hear me? We ain't getting peeled back like them oranges. We ain't getting sliced up like them apples. And we ain't getting chopped up like them strawberries, you hear me? We're dipping and dicing them all, slicing them all in half. Like it ain't nobody's business.
Cowboy hat is killing it. Save a horse, ride a cowgirl.
Supposed to be a cowboy.
Do they ever actually play baseball? Actually, I'm just here to make TikToks and for the clout, so.
No offense, but I'd kiss him. I'm supposed to react to that? What the f***? What do I say? What do I say to that? There's no logical response.
I don't know how I've managed to simp for a team of banana boys, but here we are. Never be a simp, always a pimp.
Any of you could be my daddy. Why does people say this stuff on here?
Me reading the comments when he said banana boot, eye emoji, lip emoji, eye emoji. So I'm not really a talker, but I think they're just really excited to read the comments. And you know what? That's what it's all about. It's all about the comments.
I would let this entire team run me over with a truck and thank them for it. Wow. Well, I guess he'd be dead. He'd like to die for the team. I respect that.
We have Lexi R.O. He has so much leg, he didn't know what to do with it all. That's kind of the story of my life. Way too much leg, and I just don't know what to do with it. So thank you, Lexi R.O., for exposing that flaw in my life.